At the current Guangzhou Auto Show, BYD, one of the major players, unveiled the C-Lion 07, a midsize electric SUV coupe. The Tesla Model Y is thought to have direct competition from the new EV. Early in 2024, the C-Lion 07 is expected to launch on the Chinese market, with a starting price of 200,000 to 260,000 yuan. In contrast, the starting price of the Tesla Model Y in China is 263,900 yuan, or $37,200.